make this quick because my phone's tripping and it keeps saying I'm running out of storage, and I'm not. I don't know what's wrong with it. But anyway, back to the whole transformation part three. So my phone tripping, so you didn't see me do my concealer, my foundation, and my contour. So as you can see, I look a little white. I don't know if it's probably because I got a tan. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just take some powder and just powder over my contour so I can kind of warm up my face a little bit, because baby, I am looking like Casper the Ghost. Okay, like, who needs new foundation and concealer for the summer? I don't know why I didn't think I got a tan, but I did. Okay. And it's probably just lighting. Yeah, probably that lighting too. Yeah. But anywho's. So, my front camera kind of looked fucked up, so if the video looked fucked up, I'm sorry. Well, let me stop cussing. A little messed up. So, yes, yeah, go over this contour one time. So, I'm not really doing nothing, and it's hot as crap outside today. So, I'm not trying to do too much makeup. So, I'm just, you know, stick to the little simple brows. You know, real light, nothing too heavy. So right now I'm about to do my eyebrows. Y'all know, let's do my eyebrows. With okay, so let's put a little eyeshadow on this face. I'm just gonna take my Morphe palette. I'm just gonna take two shades out of her because I ain't got time today to do a full beat, but I want to do something nice. You see what I mean? So I'm just gonna ahead and take this dark brown, go ahead and pop her in the crease. Like, what's good? Yeah, I know brown is my favorite crease color. Brown and orange. I hate when people say orange. Orange. So let's go. Come on, with it. Comment down below if you want to see me do more videos where I talk instead of doing voiceovers. But I don't really be knowing what to say when I be doing my talk throughs. Like, I just be rambling and talking about different things. So let me know what y'all want to see. If y'all like when I talk in my videos instead of doing voiceovers, let me know. I'm here to please you. Because baby, this is your day. Let me cater to you. Yo. So yeah. But I want to do something today, go somewhere. It's almost 2. If I look at the time, it's almost 2. And I want to do something. I kind of, they talk about lose weight, but you kind of want to eat. That's me. That's my problem. That's my problem. I love food. Food gives me life. Oh, I'm sorry I didn't tell y'all what color I just took and put on my lid. I'm only doing a two lid color today because I don't feel like doing all that. So I just took these two colors. Crease, lid, y'all. But yeah, I want to do something, trying to get into something. I'm in two different moods right now. I either want to do something or I just want to sit in the house and watch every Twilight and eat. That's kind of really what I want to do, but then I want to go somewhere, so I don't know, but that's the type of mood I am in today. I either want to really, really chill or I want to go somewhere. So this is like the fastest I have done my makeup in a long time. Well, yes, it is. Some mascara, because I ain't got no lashes no more. So I need y'all to see them. Some on my bottom lashes in a little minute, and forgive this, I'm not all the way up there in the camera, but it is what it is. It's all good. What y'all see? Oh, y'all see my laundry basket. I gotta wash. So next, the girl is gone. Oh, who are my favorite? Oh, what am I doing? Oh, lashes. You know, your girl, I don't feel like me if I ain't got my lashes on. If I ain't got my lashes on, and why I can't find them, and you already know I got some A&R babies. Yes, ooh. I ain't gonna take these dramatic ones. I'm just doing, you know, D one. I got a mom. Okay. Look at legs. I ain't look like this in a minute. Okay. So now I wanna put some mascara on my bottom lashes because I really didn't do them the last time. The first time I tried. So let's put some mascara on the bottom lashes. Y'all can see the little ugly face I just made. Okay, so now I'm going to do some highlight. Let me get up on you. Pull up on me. Okay, my phone keep cutting out like I ain't got no storage. Okay, so I just gotta do the nose. You know I love my little nose. Oh, look at her. This fan brush be getting me lit. Oh yeah, no, put some more right there. Sorry. Okay, y'all, like, it's this lighting that's making me look really washed out, but baby girl, I'm telling my school. Because me looking in this mirror, I look real yummy. Yummy skin. Okay, so let me hear it before I go. And so I'm gonna take this brown lip pencil from LA Girl. This may have been the most quickest makeup tutorial ever. I think I'm gonna do that challenge, how quick it takes me to do my makeup or time myself on how to do it. Let me know which one y'all rather see down below. But this is the finished. Right, so my phone died, but this is the finished look. I hope you guys love this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Mwah!